Okay guys, welcome back to the channel. So this is just a quick video to tell you guys why you shouldn't buy any kind of Chinese part. Now, as many of you guys know, I fitted one Chinese part to this BMW E63 and I was completely unhappy. 2 weeks ago, I was driving the car and this part actually come off and that was it. I had enough and actually went and bought a direct part from BMW, which I'd been waiting for to actually come. Because I had absolutely enough. As I said to many of you guys on the video, I would give it a test, I'll see how it plays out, but I just wasn't happy with it like I am with the genuine stuff. So I am now gonna put a genuine brand new one back on this car because this Chinese part is a load of crap. And this is why I'm here to tell many of you guys not to go and buy it for your cars because it just doesn't hold on like it actually should. And I'll show you why in a second. Goddamn, get it done, will ya? When the blow up now, everybody's so unusual with it. Shit. But said times in his rhymes, cause his memories. We running through New York, so you know. Okay guys, if many of you remember, I purchased this gear knob from Amazon, which was meant to be a replica of, you know, BMW's one for the six-speed manuals. Now, when I've been driving this car, it was okay. But the other day, it just decided to pop off like that. It's not locking on to the actual gear shaft itself, and obviously the gear stick, it's just not holding on. No matter what you do, you press it on and it still comes off. It's not holding on as tight as the original. So I actually went and purchased a brand new one from BMW. You can see this, but you've got the part number on it as well. And this is the original one that I'm going to be putting back on because it just didn't perform the way I wanted it. And as you can see, this one's all new, shiny, and pristine, not like the other one I took off. So that is the brand new gear knob direct from BMW, the original one. So I'm gonna go ahead and just put this one back on because, as I said, that one didn't live up to my expectations. And as you can see there, that one is now solid on. So it's not coming off, not like this one just kept popping off all the time. No matter how many times I hit it to try and stay on, it just wouldn't stay on. This one's now back on. And to be honest, you know, I can live with it just like this because you know why as well? It makes the throw a lot more effortless, where with this one, you feel like you're having to put too much effort into changing the gear of the short shifter. So, you know, I've come to learn that the long one is perfect for this car. And I understand why BMW actually put the long shifter on these, because the short one just makes it more, you have to put a lot more effort into shifting gears than you do with this longer one. So therefore, I have put the long one back on. I bought this brand new, like I said, direct from BMW. And it looks absolutely mint now again. Like I said, the other one was very worn and faded. And so now we've got a new gear knob on. But as I said, guys, I don't recommend to buy any kind of Chinese one. This one, don't know what I'm gonna do with it. I mean, if I was to get a 3 series or a 1 series manual, who knows, it might fit on that properly, but it just didn't fit on my 6 series the way it should. And I'm not happy with it whatsoever. Okay, guys, so as you see now, I've now replaced the gear shifter on this BMW E63. Now, as I said to you, it might just be this car because obviously it has got quite a long stick on it, to be honest. And therefore the short one might just not work on this car where it might work on other cars. But as I said, it wasn't working out for me. And as I did say to you on the video when I did replace it, I would be changing it if I had any kind of issues on it, because that is one thing I can't stand. It would have been okay if the part worked and was perfect, but it didn't. And that's why I replaced it for a BMW genuine one. And I think, to be honest, if I'd bought a genuine shorter one, it might have worked as well. But you know what? That's a lot of money to spend out for £150 for a gear knob, and then it doesn't actually work, and it could have ended up like the Chinese one if that was the case. But that's why I tried the Chinese one for £15. And if it didn't work, then I went and bought the original one for £77 direct from BMW for the long one. As I said, it didn't work out for me. It may work out for many of you guys with your 3 series if you have the short shifter and the 1 series, but it just didn't work out for me on this E63. So now I put it back to its original one direct from BMW. So thank you very much for watching, guys. And as I said, don't buy this one if you've got a 6 series or you know, an E60 and you have the long shifter like this, because it just will not work. Thank you very much for watching, guys. BMW Dr. Dean here, and goodbye.